12 noon represents the close of expression of interest for the nation's largest battery to be built here in South Australia. And it's great news to hear that Carnegie are going to be putting in their bid in partnership with Lendlease and also Samsung. What we've started here in South Australia is something incredibly important. We've started a new industry that can use the skills and capabilities of workers that are coming out of existing industries, like in the automotive sector.
The sort of people that we'll be looking to attract are electricians, mechanical fitters, electrical engineers. It's exactly the sort of skills that already exist in Adelaide that can be transitioned out of industries which are winding down.
We have never had this type of interest in government tenders before. I mean, 200 tender downloads from 9 different countries around the world looking at this with some of the technologies that are household names and some new and emerging technology uses. So it is a fantastic response to a government tender coming out of the plan that the government has to make sure that we can have affordable, safe and reliable and clean energy here in South Australia.